Okay, hold on. Let me just, we're trying to kill big things. Yes, I totally have. I've streamed off YouTube. I just forget what how to get the link because it's like my own YouTube that I have signed in on this Xbox. You fucking die. Fuck it, we're using the heavy gun. Okay, so if I go to, I think my studio. No, not, you know, the studio. Did they split it somewhere? Oh shit. Aha, I got it. Does it work? I posted link. P, not bad. And it is free. Hello, welcome back. Say hi. Josh says hi. Sorry, you're low. I gotta raise you on this fucking shit. I'm playing Destiny. Josh is just watching. He is. We all died. This is the seasonal activity that I'm doing. I have to rescue prisoners from. Jesus fucking Christ. I don't even know what's hitting me.
It's possible to do that. I think that was right beside I think you're now gonna have to get used to it the same way that I fucking paid. I can't fucking stand that it's not separate. It's been pissing me off so fucking much. I never fucking noticed it. It's so bothersome.
That's weird.
What's not centered? Your profile? Paint.net.
There's a website that some dude just made Photoshop the entire Photoshop, everything working the same way and in the same place at the same keyboard shortcut. Yeah.
You don't want to complain about a subscription, but you didn't want to pay $700 for one version of Photoshop.
That's right.
He's just like, talk, move on.
It's just like, remember what it was like with the JavaScript.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. And of course the plugins.
That's why this one is nice.
You want a different get plugin?
Yeah, I'm on my phone.
It's a thing I love about Wallpaper, they just flow.
Hmm. Yeah, everything's packed in the car.
Oh!
Yeah, it's down.
I imagine your mom diving on you like a freshly widowed wife.
Diving on you. Yeah, how are your parents?
No, don't leave! I'm sure your father is apathetic and we're just leaving the gun as you leave. And his mother, I'm sure, will be very heartbroken.
How?
I really know in my heart that my mom will be.
How did you know?
I thought you left already.
You lift your hair and then you know you consider overdose on medication. 28 days later.
How very true. Thank you. I'm hoping I go wrong. No, I'm gonna be in here for a week. Sure.
Oh, cool.
I mean, I could do that too.
Did you do that?
Listen, I got a Zoom.
Your boss also told me that when I see you outside the house.
Martin had to be convinced to tell people that he was an awesome kid.
I know,
I think everyone's gonna be mad at me.
Why would anyone?
The longer it takes, the madder you get. Because,
let him know. Oh, that's a shame.
me my switch, not the switch, the screen that has like a parallel back there on the top.
Oh, what did you do?
But not the screen, it's just the...
No, Orpheus.
Yeah, the hybrid.
Oh, okay.
Which I'm... anything a little bit, yeah, it's like barely noticeable, but it's still. Can you place everything inside?
Scouts report increased activity in the hangar. Perhaps they're trying to evacuate the captives? More
likely. That's the only one that you should get at this point.
Yeah.
Pilots are all the same. Air support is your answer to everything.
Damn right. Otherwise we wouldn't have any infantry left to buy us drinks.
Mine was a GameStop pickup.
It was a diamond compared to. Yeah.
That's what I was gonna do.
Ooh.
I can only give Dolby Vision. Oh, nice. Got that.
This is season 3, right? Nope.
setting that may have been introduced that have been exploded.
Wouldn't you drink space kicks if you could
put it away?
Hell yeah. Bad to say I like the second movie in the new trilogy. A lot of people hate that one. I mean, I like the second because they kind of threw a curveball and like, you know, good versus evil, light versus dark side.
Nothing makes sense. Nothing made sense. Oh, perfect time.
It's affordable and it's like a nice reason to ride.
Yeah, we go all the time. I'm gonna do, I'm gonna probably, there's a new Evil Dead movie that comes out like on my birthday. So maybe God, it looks so fucking scary.
They just gave away Evil Dead 2 on Xbox. Sweet. Oh, I was like, did you steal this from work? And leave?
taller than Dota.
Yeah, I was thinking
Dota's
about
like 45, almost 50 now.
You're gonna play Counter-Strike on your Steam Deck?
It's a horrible idea.
Yeah, but the events for the social lag.
Yeah, I just need to get rid of my emulator on my...
Learn how to surf on a controller.
And started up the gun game server again after Steam broke it. So we're having like an event tonight, like first time back in like months and months and months after the plan died. It's probably gonna be
there.
Oh yeah, I was the last holdout to say that CMD is dead. And I still wear the tag. And...
No.
But,
oh well.
Look at this little
kill. I'm actually thinking about getting a tattoo of it pretty soon.
Oh,
God. What? It's been way more than 10 years of very high levels of affect in my entire life. That's why I got the Blood Pirate tattoo. Regardless of what it meant.
What?
Of a time on that Shadow Legion ship, wasn't it? Of course, I joined for other reasons, too. You heard the story. I needed a home, a family, someplace to belong, just like Mithrax. He's amazing to work with. He's always so gentle around the tower. I forget he's an Elixni war captain. But man, I learned quick when we started tackling those prison transports. And once, he got jumped by two legionaries, and when I turned to help, he just shouted, "You need not waste your shells!" Man, he's a tough old bastard. I and I absolutely love it. Bringing the fight to them for a change? That's the kind of thing I joined the Vanguard for. He's the best patrol partner I've had in years. But I gotta keep our comms closed. Last week, Devrim heard me call him Crawdaddy. Nearly laughed himself unconscious. Hell of a time on that Shadow Legion ship, wasn't it? Of course, I joined for other reasons, too. You heard the story. I needed a home, a family, someplace to belong, just like Mithrax. He's amazing to work with. He's always so gentle around the tower. I forget he's an Elixni war captain. But man, I learned quick when we started tackling those prison transports.
No, there's definitely no way, because... what, Steam came out as a platform in like 2002? You had to have Half-Life. You had to, like... Damn, my Steam account is close to your, actually, it's a year behind yours. September 30th, 2005. No, I'm just looking at my years of service. Yes. I wish. Yeah, it doesn't happen anymore. But now I sneeze in only threes. Thank you.
Kelly, the entire market is going to crash.
Yeah, but it's different though because they got rid of keys in Dota. They still sell keys in Counter-Strike. They don't sell keys in Dota. Yeah, there was definitely a few lucky immortals. Unless you go through a shady website.
I don't know.
In bribes. Classic. Yeah, it's probably you were gonna get robbed anyways. Just was it gonna be easy or hard? Yeah. Their backup is more. That's a great thing about those, about most third world countries, is internet is a true luxury. So LAN cafes are pretty fucking cool. Everyone understands, that's a universal language. An ass whooping. It will be a time. Classic. That's the classy way to do it. Because Am I stuck down here now? Where the fuck do I go?
Like this goes all the way inside the ship. I'm going to send some of this telemetry to the Empress. She might be able to tell us something about what the Cabal here are doing.
You are pressing further into the Shadow Legion's territory, I see.
It's not like other Cabal ships we've been inside.
It wouldn't be. Kallus has abandoned much of what made us Cabal. Still, there may be worthwhile intelligence.
Thank you.
Ooh. I didn't even know you were still watching, Josh. It being on in the background. Good point. I wonder what I would have to do to change that. Probably couldn't do it anything. I definitely feel that. Oops, I died. Not that way. This way? No, not that way. What fucking way do I go? Nope, that's to death. I'm done.
Reminds me of my PSP.
Yeah.
Okay, so the pump up happened from it being poorly managed.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're not warned, but they have to wear from long term loving use. Yeah, they're not like a kid's Game Boy Color. They were owned by an adult man that is enjoying his wishes. Yeah.
Oh boy.
I see your report on Talon's Shadow Legion. You had a question?
It sounds like the most appropriate.
Just not beat Kapal. Just like that. Even
you don't particularly.
Human? I guess we can't keep the Cabal out of their own ship, huh? But we can make sure they don't enjoy being here. Not one bit.
Looks like you've been busy. Let's see what the Shadow Legion knows about the Vex operation. Huh. I must have translated something wrong. Because this says the Vex are trying to reach a Vex mine stuck in the Cloud Arc. It's not an attack for them. It's a rescue mission. But the occlusion's been in there for centuries.
Maybe we're ready to find out. Because if she did, she'd be having a crisis of faith, just like we're having.
Oh, it's okay. I'll keep you safe. Just rest.
It doesn't sound like Strider was talking to a Vex.
It sounded like she was talking to a child. A scared child.
You're telling me the occlusion is a Vex mine? But what, it's a baby? A baby that wants to hide from the rest of the Vex?
Well, a busy data network like the Cloud Arc would be the perfect place to hide. The Vex only noticed it when all your security reset.
I'm getting a fix on this Vex tunneling operation. Put a stop to it. We'll figure out the rest later. Thank you.
What's still on sale?
I wouldn't worry about it. I returned that shit. The writing and everything.
What game?
Really?
Oh, Marvels. The Rabbids. The Gears game? Gears Tactics?
No, it's a Marvel.
Oh. Avengers?
Yes, he loved Flash. Yes. He loved Marvel. He loved all the Marvel
alliance.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think
he's
wow.
Oh, yeah, he was talking about that, I think.
Yeah, he's.
Yeah,
I remember people talking about it, and I didn't have the heart to tell them, like, that it was just like, eh, it's an okay game.
Weird. What? Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's our age, Orf.
Yeah, he's a 30-year-old man. He's recently divorced and has a small child.
Oh, yeah. It's, you know, one of those fun... It is. So yes. And that you're 20 years younger than your sister. Alright, round up.
I mean, it's the same thing with my sister. My sister's 52?
Yeah, my elder sister's 40.
Oh, okay.
New NES, March 23, NES, Super Nintendo, and Game Boy update. Nintendo Switch Online. Let's see the disappointment, boys!
It's gonna be Fusion. That'll be the only update in there.
Oh, they already said that. That better not be in here.
Yeah, and retroactively last week, I think.
Look at the date of the article, dude. They haven't added anything. Oh, it's gonna be Fusion.
Kirby's Dream Land 2, Game Boy.
Yeah.
Wow. I'm gonna comment on this and just put yawn all caps. Burger time for the Game Boy. It's not even narrated, it's the silent videos that they do. This is a Game Boy Color fucking pool simulator. NES.
Oh, and that
was it. Oh, it's a Super Nintendo pool game. Wow. PS Life yawn. Let's see if they even have comments in the video.
So we get Green Kirby, we get 8 Ball Pool, and...
Hey, I just want a re-release of Paper Mario Thousand Year Door.
I don't think they can do that.
I'm okay with that. The remaster for
Yeah, Metroid Prime is not an is an exception. They didn't do that. They had Retro come back for that.
Like, it's so weird because it's less of a remaster and more of a remake.
I don't know. I think we've gotten skewed what we mean by remaster and remake. Thank you, Final Fantasy VII, for that.
I think so too.
Because I'm pretty sure a remaster is what we got, like, with Prime, and a remake is, like, what we got with 7.
Yeah.
Everything else is kind of weird, like the fucking Dead Space, that's like a remake, cause, or that's a remaster, because they just made it look better, or, The fucking...
You have, like, the Tales of Symphonia remaster, which is just basically an upscale.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait, Pokemon Stadium and Stadium 2?
Wait, those got added now? Oh, eventually.
Yeah.
That's not out. You would have been doing that right the fuck now.
Yeah.
I'm like, how do you guys not know about that?
You would have been doing that right the fuck now. They did not.
Oh, that's true.
Well, Boom and I have it. I'm not Mario Party 3.
You could they enabled a two they enabled a two stick method gameplay, so you can.
I never got into the issue of that game. I was just by the time GoldenEye came around when I could play that, I was like, I have a computer.
At that point then?
I would have played it, yeah.
Oh yeah, you do have the earliest Steam account, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Cool.
GoldenEye was just not something I gained, we had.
Yeah.
In my thing, like, my brothers were already, like, playing like, other people's GoldenEye, and they're like, okay.
For me, I believe my first console was the Nintendo 64.
Pretty much the same. I got most of the hand-me-downs, but so the GameCube was the first console that was just my not somebody gave me. Because they were never
So, yep, okay, cool. Open. Man, I just wish that they brought back the X and Y transformations. Those are actually pretty cool.
I've never cared for Mega Evolutions, to be honest, I think. Yeah, there was only... There was only, what, like, three and... Or, like, five, and half of them were Charizard? Like, the fact that Charizard got two really screwed it over, because then you're like, okay, is every starter going to get one? Is this what we're going to have to do from now on? And why is Charizard going to keep getting more? What about Pikachu? And that's what made it stupid. So people clamoring back for Mega Evolutions, it's just like, it never works.
No, but I mean, like, the visual style of it, whereas, like, crystallizing is just like, oh, it's all crystallized, you know?
Yeah. Gigantamaxing was the coolest part of Dynamaxing, but again, it was stuck in uniqueness. Yeah.
Whereas, like, removing it and just making it tight, they did end up end up taking out hidden power, and this is hidden power again, but better. And not land. The hidden power was just using the hidden as the egg level. It was annoying to figure out what the hidden power of the Pokemon was. It was randomly generating. It was some specific thing.
Yeah,
it's
weird. I'm looking at some of the Mega Evolutions. They're pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Yeah, look, Mewtwo had two, Charizard had
two. Alright, he's kicking fight. That's fucking nuts.
He might got the Joey fucking thing, John. Motherfucker. I hate you.
When your bedtime happens, my bedtime will happen. Cause I gotta wake up at 4. Just think about it. And even with Krypton, it detects my voice, or it detects noise.
Yeah, it's tough. Sometimes it's good, and sometimes your fans too loud to get.
Yeah, it's
yeah.
Fucking weird. Thoughts on the game so far, Jeff?
It's cool. I would be more down if Sword and Shield was just this instead of what it was. I would be more impressed.
Ooh, light.
They just made a big, dumb open area. Like, no confusion. That's what, like, these games all have great potential, but they, because they have to come out, like, every 2 years, they just end up being fucked up. Like, the other games are not excessively scheduled. And
yeah.
Pokemon refuses to stop because the games are required to sell the rest of the merch. And they can't delay the game because then when the cards in the anime have to stop. Really
you gotta awesome. Make profit.
They make Pokemon make so much money. I don't think anyone really cares if the game got delayed and they would do it. And also, like, they should probably take a fucking, you should take 5 on the fucking amount of Pokemon they have. We're at 1,000. And,
yeah.
Like, it's kind of enough.
Dude, I would be okay with another Arceus. Because that would actually really cool.
Oh, they're gonna do that. What Pokemon is gonna do now, basically, is what Activision does with Con.
Oh, like.
Game and main game.